What is up, fellow experiencers? We are here and we're going to be doing some promotions. First one we're going to go ahead and do is Bonnie Ann's second promotion. So let's go ahead and just go to the tavern. A lot of my companions are actually doing stuff. Okay, so here's Bonnie Ann. She's going to want to talk to us, but again, we usually skip everything. So let me just go ahead and highlight the quest. All right, so we need to go speak to Mary. All right, so there's gonna be a lot of promotions, like I said. That's basically what we're doing. Oh, hey, you're actually right here. That's very convenient. All right, anyways, let's go speak to Jake. All right, promotion, Bonnie is gonna be so much more beast when we promote her. Bonnie's promotions do take a while though. The first one, I think, wasn't that long, and then the second one, I don't remember how long the second one is. I know the third one takes forever, man. Do I have fuel? I do. That's actually kind of a surprise. All right, anyways, where is this at? Is this, I don't even know where this is at. Hello. Universal Ports. I want to say that's in Port Migo. Port Rigo? Is that over there, or is it in a different place? Is it in a different world? I hope not. Alright, speed boss. This ship, this is a good ship. It's better than what I've been struggling with in, you know, Cool Ranch. Which is really a struggle. This one has way more fuel, too. And, like, I'm not even worried about too much about the gold, because I pretty much... Oops, come on, go. I pretty much have almost max, because I haven't been training anybody. I am doing promotions, so... right now I'm doing Bonnie Ann's. So I'm back here. So, yeah. I haven't been using my gold for training points, so... why I have like so much gold. And then also I think I have a lot, I still have a lot of the blooms where it's gold for everybody. Treasure bath, that's what the bloom is called. Alright, anyways, actually I think at one point I did get max gold, maybe not, I don't recall. Alright, let's see, is there a guy that sells fuel over here? I think he's all the way over there. Darn you, sir. Alright, it's fine. Let's see. Alright, Jake. Are you in the tavern over here, or what's going on? I forgot. Universal Exports. Hello, Jake. Oh, you're with my crop bones. Yeah, a bunch of dialogue. Okay. His is back at Gullet, huh? Gullet? Yep. Alright. Something I actually remember. What do I have marked, by the way? Let's see. Oh, back in Mushu. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to mark. But, I mean, I guess. No, I probably shouldn't unmark it. I'll just leave that mark. I'll just have to walk everywhere for right now. Alright. So let's go to the Fox. I forget what. So far, it doesn't seem like we're having any problems with this. I forget if Bonnie gets a new weapon. Let me check out Bonnie really fast.
Yes, Captain?
Yeah, she does get a new weapon. Oh, wait. Does she? I don't remember for the second promotion. I know the third one, definitely she gets a new weapon, but. Not so sure about that one. Alright, anyways. Oh my gosh, Gullet is actually really far. I should have just teleported back to Skull Island. What was I thinking? Apparently I wasn't. Oh my gosh, I don't even have fuel anymore. Don't do it. Oh my gosh. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, let's see. I feel like I want to make a stop at Skull Island just so I could get fuel really fast. Oh, she does get a new gun. I don't remember how it looks. That's why. I'm drawing a blank right now. Let me see. Hold on. Not for the life of me. Oh yeah, that's right. It is a different gun other than that. It's just been so long that I seen Bonnie in her second promotion. I usually see her in her last one, that's why. Well, the most recent one. Right, I'm just stopping here to get some fuel. I probably could have just kept going and bought fuel when I'm there. Oh well. Hey, give me fuel. Thank you. Alright, I like how my companions are actually doing stuff, like, really. Look, like, there's only one that's free. Oh, two, actually. Oh, three, actually. Aren't we, like, level... Yeah, we're level 40. You know what? I probably should just... Let me train you. Three, four. One of your companions is ready for a promotion. Well, Thunder, you have to wait your turn, okay? I already said the order that we're doing this. So you're gonna have to wait, bro. Alright, anyways. You still have other people to do. No. Alright, you could go up to 36. I'm okay with 36. Oh my gosh, I'm getting off track. Alright, 36. As long as everybody's at 36, I think we should be good. Oh, Bonnie, come on, man. Why does Bonnie take so much XP, actually? Why does it take so long to... Well, I mean, I guess she's one of the best, so... It only makes sense. Oh my gosh, I'm wasting a lot of gold. Eh, I have it, I guess. I'm probably gonna get max gold once I get in a battle again. So I have to be careful with that. Hey, look, somebody else is here. Hi. Alright. Down to Gullet we go! Alright, let me just take this shortcut. It's crazy how... Oh my gosh. I did not even mean to go in here. I got stuck on the pole. The pole... Yeah, I got stuck on that. I was like, what? What's going on? Uh-oh. Did the game break? Pfft. Oh my gosh, I went around the pole for nothing. It's weird how, like on my Swash, I already did all the side quests. And... I come back here, seeing the side quest, is like, wait, did I do that already? Oh no, wait, that's for this swashbuckler. That's right. Ooh, oh my gosh, we have to go back there? I'm gonna just go to Skull Island, man. So that will make sense. So basically, Bonnie gets a new gun for this promotion, and then the next promotion, she just gets a scope for it. That makes sense. So you usually upgrade guns. Alright, anyways. Defeat the Armada. Wait, is this a boss or is this just a ship? It looks like it's... Well, not a boss, but... There's somebody... That's like the second time I've seen the cat. Yeah, I'm not really too worried about side companions at the moment. Like, I have enough for now. So, like, it's just... Well, I mean, I got some, but... I don't know. I mean, I'll get them eventually. Like I said, pretty much, like, after I finish everything in Pirates, I'll just go back and do all the side quests and whatnot. Just so I can get rid of them. It doesn't even take that long to really do the side quests. I just, like, right now I'm just focusing on just questing. And then see what happens after. Alright. So, is this ship or not ship? Also, what is up? Welcome to the stream. Let's see, where are thou? Oh my gosh, man. Why can't I refuel with gold? Or, could I? No, why do I have to use crowns, man? Why do I have to use crowns? I don't want to use crowns. Why can't I just use gold? Whoa. You probably should change that eventually. Alright, it's fine. And what do we got? Is it... Okay. Wait. What's going on? The arrow, please. Alright. Oh my gosh, these guys are actually kind of tough. Alright, it's fine. I can do this. Oh my gosh, I probably should get closer. Let me just sneak up by here. Hey. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? Alright. Release the Kraken! I think it's interesting for me to do the battles by myself. I know. Probably everybody's like... Everybody else does the work. Well, I mean... That's when they come. And I could fight for myself. Like this whole series was just... Did it collect it? Darn it. Like this series was just so people could, you know, play alongside me. But when they're like really high level, I mean, of course they're gonna do all the work. They just go do one attack and, you know, they're dead. But it's all good. I love the help. Also, like, not the help. Like, whenever you guys can help, it's all good. But if you can't help, that's also fine. I could fend for myself, too. I don't know if I'm gonna be safe tomorrow. Oh, come on, don't heal. Okay. I have to do some stuff for my other channel. So I've been trying to do more stuff for it. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Just one more attack. There we go. Oh, I got 4 script. Sweet. Dang, 54 script. That's how I brawled. That's actually nothing. Right. Am I close to leveling up in ship experience? How much do I get? I got 2,410 and 3,000. Come on. Oh my gosh, really? Got a heal on me though. Cut it out, man. Alright, this one's gonna be it. This is where I'm gonna collect the wheel lock in the port. Collect the wheel lock. We need it. This has already been, what, 2 battles? This is the 3rd one? Gosh, man. Why can't I never get it on the first ones? I guess that's just how the cookie crumbles. Oh my gosh, one more hit. Oh my gosh, there we go. Darn it! I got a age mark. Is that good? No, it's not. Alright, how much more do I need? Oh, actually, I'm probably gonna level up in ship experience. What level am I? 25 in ship XP. Oh, if I could get to 28, I could equip new stuff too. That's actually something I need to do too. Go do some ship wreckage. Go wreck some ships. Come on, could I collect it though? How much am I gonna have to fight? How much am I going to have to fight? Man. Alright, you're done. Unless the release the Kraken fizzles. I mean, fails. There we go. Oh my gosh, Catbeard. Okay. How much more do I need? How much did I get from XP? 290. 209. How much more do I need? Alright, one more battle so I can level up. One more battle. Come on, you can do it. Come on, come on, come on. Come on! gonna level up ship XP. I believe I'm sending a lot of people to actually go get me ship XP. So that's a good sign. Release the Kraken! Yes, you released that Kraken. Alright, I think you're done. Wait, nope. One more hit. There you go. Level 26 for ship XP. Yes. Okay, get out of my way. Get out my way. Alright, requires a red windstone. Wait, what is that too? Oh, Valencia. Interesting. Okay. We're gonna be going back to Valencia. Not right now. I mean, in the future. Okay. I ran out of fuel. Could I just make a pit stop? Let me make a pit stop. Could I go here? I don't think there's the guy. The guy does not sell fuel here, does he? Does he? For the $1 million question, he does not. Does he? The other way over here? Darn, he doesn't. Come on, fuel guy, you should be everywhere. Why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me? Fine. Just take the long way. Jeez, man. We still need a better ship. I actually have a ship ready to go. I just need to, I want to say just get max leveled, and then I could have the ship. So that's what I need. But I do have a ship ready and all the parts pretty much ready. Enter the Catbeard Slayer. Alright, Catbeard, you know what's up. Let me know what's up now. Come on, go faster, ship. Hey, Catbeard, do you have any fuel? You don't? Darn. That's sad. Come on. Go, little ship, go! You could do it. Alright, and there it is. Okay. Catbeard, why are we so involved with you? Why do we have to keep coming back to talk to you? Wait, where's Catbeard? Oh, I was gonna say. Oh, hey! Alright, so now we need to speak to Diego. Where's Diego at? Diego? Puerto Rico. Alright, I'm gonna just go to Skull Island, get fuel, and speed boost myself over there. I wonder why we can't have a stagecoach over here. Like, that would be nice. I mean, Skull Island's kind of big, isn't it? Well, I mean, not as big as Skull Ranch. Skull Ranch is super big, but I feel like we could still have a stagecoach. Okay, where am I going? Going the wrong way. I thought we were going back to Mushu. Not yet. Not yet. Need to promote Bonnie. Bonnie. Yeah. Alright, give me fuel. Oh my gosh. Can't get on my ship. I can't get on my ship. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. And ship! Okay. Puerto Rico! Here I come. I love how we almost have like 300 fuel. But it kind of goes down really fast. But it's still good. I'd rather have the 300 than the 100. Well, I mean, I don't have 300, but you know what I mean. I think it was 100, like 80? I don't even know how much it was. I know it wasn't much, though. Oh, no, I need to go to Puerto Rico. Not to Mushu. Oops. Alright, let's see. Was the glass guy? What? Oh my gosh. I think I skipped those guys for my swashbuckler. Well, gonna need to go back to do that. Unless it's something for Puerto Rico. How am I supposed to know? I wish they had a quest helper for that. Or, What was it? It's not Quest Helper. It's, I don't know. The thing that lets you, that points you into the nearest side quest. Alright, anyways. Oh, come on, brah. Defeat Gomez. Do you have enough companions to actually help? Bonnie, what are you doing? Oh, you're not doing anything. Okay, I'm gonna level you up. Alright, 37, you good. Ooh, new talent. Sweet. And what should we give Mrs. Bonnie Ann? I'm gonna give her dodge. I think she needs some dodge. Maybe anything? Yeah. Maybe some armor. I don't know. I mean, her armor is pretty bad. Her armor is pretty bad. Is that? I thought that was only for the quest that you have. I'm gonna give her armor.
That's your command.
Yeah, isn't she, well, I know that, but this is the closest quest. Does that one work the other way too? I don't know, actually. Never tested it out. Alright. And we're in the battle. Alright, let's do one of these guys. Thunder randomly is in the battle. I don't know. Everybody just wait. Okay. Everybody just hold on. Let them come over here. This is like my favorite spell. Like that. That's like the best. That talent. I love it. I know there's the Baker Juju one too, where it's the chickens. I don't know. Juju's really cool. What shall I do? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do one of these guys. Let's go ahead and team up on this guy. Wait, he's a musket. Return fire. I wanna shoot him then. Let me go ahead and shoot that guy. I don't want no dang return fire. Yay! Oh yeah, that's right, Bonnie goes down because this is her promotion. Almost forgot what we were doing. That was a beautiful attack. This is like the only screen time I feel like he's ever gonna get. Which is kind of sad, but as a privateer, we get a lot of companions. So, I mean, not everybody could be in every battle, so. And also, I don't know, I'm not feeling that guy. I'm not feeling him. I don't feel like he's gonna be one of my good ones. Alright. Ooh. This guy needs to get a little closer, man. Oh, he's too far. I'm gonna just do one of these guys. Let's see. What about, I want to take out that guy. I think he's pretty much almost dead. Alright, and then Bonnie, go ahead and work on that guy. What is up? Welcome. To take a screenshot in Wizards and Pirates, you have to press print screen. That's what you have to press. I want to say it's on all keyboards, but that's not confirmed. Like, I'm not sure if it's on all keyboards. I want to say that it is, though. Alright, anyways, I don't need any heals. Alright, I'll just go ahead and do one of these guys. Alright, come on, take him out, man. What are you doing? Oh, actually, Bonnie, could you go ahead and, well, yeah, you don't even have to. It's fine. Huh? Oh yeah, that's right. Bonnie goes first. Bonnie. Careful, man. Oh wait, he didn't have return fire? Does anybody remember what Bonnie has for her talents? I know I have to give her burst fire. Or what was the other one? I forgot. I don't know what Bonnie has actually. I mean, I could just check it next round, huh? Yeah, I know. I actually made a video on it. I didn't edit it yet, but yeah, I know. Alright, let's go actually attack. Let's see. I'm gonna attack this guy. We'll attack this guy. Wait, Bonnie, what do you have? You have double tap and double tap and Overwatch. Let me see. Wait. Okay, no. Attack him and attack him. Was burst fire the next thing I was supposed to give Bonnie? Yes, right? I forgot. I think it was. Alright, let's see what do we got. Oh. I don't even want any of these. I don't even need that. Alright, let's see. Okay, Bonnie could go ahead and take him out. I shall go ahead and take everybody else, attack him, and Bonnie. You do you. You do you, Bonnie. Alright, that's beautiful, Bonnie. Bonnie, you beast! The double tap. The double tap. That's beautiful. Dude, this is why you're one of my favorites. This is why. Because you're just so awesome. Alright, let's see. Oh, Onomas! One more guy. Wait, I have another one of these? Didn't I already do this one? What did I... How come I got that? What is that from? I don't know what that's from, actually. Did I already do one? I did one in the beginning. I just could have sworn I did one in the beginning. Alright! Very good, Bunny! This is some very good training. Alright, what is this? No? Wait! Don't talk to me, man. I was just looking at gear. Alright. Back to Gullet! Yay! Okay, I didn't have to collect nothing. Hello! Welcome to the stream. Alright. Let's see. What do we got? Was this it for Bonnie's End promotion? I want to say it's a little bit longer. Because I know the third one's really long. Like, really long. Like, really long. It took like... How long did it take? I want to say like it took an hour. That's how long it took. Even longer than that. It took forever. Alright. So I don't know how long this one is going to be. Well, I mean, this one already kind of felt really long. It could have been just the dialogue too that made it long, but... I don't know. I felt like the third one took forever. Like all the third promotions. Alright. Anyways. Alright. And here we go. I honestly still wish that there was a stage coach here. Hello, ships. Alright. I want to take a shortcut. I don't want to go all the way around. Oh my gosh, I wasted all my fuel just to get over here. Alright, was this it? Oh my gosh, my gold is actually going down a little bit. Pretty fast. But once we go back to Mushu, like, I'm not even worried about it. Because my gold's gonna be going up and down, and it's just gonna be flying around. Alright. And heading back to Gullet. I don't know, to answer your question. I honestly don't know. I can't even. hopefully, the sooner the better, right? But, like, honestly, I have no idea. Alright. Oh, Cooper's Ruse, what? Alright. See, I told you Bonnie Yan's promotion wasn't that long. Okay. Alright. Cooper's Roost. This is actually an easy place to go to. I hope so too. What is up? Welcome to the stream. Cooper's Roost. Let's get out. I barely started Mushu. I haven't done much. Like, no, I'm not that far yet. Like, I just started. Where am I exactly? I'll give you the quest. This is the quest that I'm on. Oh, wait, I guess I am. Oh. Never mind then. I guess I am that far. I know, her final promotion does take forever. There he is, he's down there. Oops. Alright. Okay, what do we have to do, buddy? Search for lost ammunition in the Wasp Cave. Where was the Wasp Cave? I want to say the Junction. Nope, Gold Creek. Wait, Gold Creek. Gold Creek. I want to say the Junction. What is it? No, it's not the Junction. Let me see. Gold Creek. Where was that? I want to say Bison Village. Let me see. Let me go check it out. I want to say it was here. Yes. I think. Was it? I'm not sure. I have to get on my ship to actually check. Oh, yes. Okay, I was right. Alright. Oh my gosh. Wasps, don't get on my ship right now. Oh, it's a hornet. Whatever. If you want to be politically correct. Alright. Don't do it. Come on, man. Just leave me alone. Just trying to promote Bonnie, man. She needs it. She needs it. Man, Bonnie's promotion is kind of long. And this is only the second one. And I did not get all the Dixie Chicks here, just an FYI, just in case you don't know. Let's see. Where am I going? Is it under the waterfall? Are you hiding it under the waterfall? That's pretty clever of you. Alright, do I have to fight them? Oh, I remember being here. Kind of. Wait, no, I don't. I mean, I do, but I don't. But then I do. And then I don't. I don't know. Where's the ammunition? Is this it? That's a shovel. Defeat the blood hornets. No, I just want the crates. Look, it's right here. I could jump next to it. Why do I have to defeat these hornets? Hornets, why do I have to defeat you? Why? Are you guarding it? Look, I'm standing right in the middle of all you. At least you could do is acknowledge me. There we go. Alright, let's see. Let's see, what do we got? We got a full retreat. I just started the battle. How could I do a full retreat? Oh, actually, that was a good one. I don't even want this. Get out of my... Get out. Yeah, that's right. I have a privateer. Here. Just go do that. Wait. Whatever, I'll just do that. Bonnie, could you hit that? Just hit that. Just hit that. It's okay. Just hit that. Just because. Just because you can, Bonnie. I love the trumpets, how it's like... It's appropriate. I think that's appropriate. Yeah, Bonnie. Wait, why'd you have to get a crit on that? I think that crit was a little bit uncalled for. Alright, let's see. What do we got this time? Oh, I don't want these things, man. Actually, I want this, but let me see. I'll do that. Bonnie, you can do one of these bad boys. And no, I don't. Dang it. I got full retreat again? Why? I have so much doubloons that I don't even use. I'll probably use them in the future. But, like it. Oh. Ooh, Overwatch. Nice. Vengeance Strike. Don't you have Vengeance Strike? You don't have Vengeance Strike? I thought it... What did I give First Strike and Vengeance Strike to? I feel like I gave it to somebody. I don't recall, though. Wait, was this full retreat? It is full retreat. Get out of here. Did I tell you about doing that? Yes, okay, there's Juju. Jojo! Oh my gosh, this guy's gonna get wrecked right now. You know what? I'd rather just attack that guy. Why does this guy have a 20% crit chance? Why does he have a crit chance, man? Okay, Bonnie, I believe in you. You could get a crit, maybe take out that guy, or maybe just shoot another guy. You know what? I don't even care. Look at that, so beast, man. Thunder's gonna do some real damage. Also, this is a different Thunder than the Thunder that I have on my buck. They have the same name. Well, actually, Thunder in my buck is just named Thunder. This one is Thunder Hair. Thunder Hair. But I'm still just gonna say Thunder. It's probably gonna get people confused, but... Come on. I take you for a little bit smarter than that. Alright. Beautiful block, Bonnie. I don't know why they're going after you. Jerks. Okay, let's see. What do I got now? I'm gonna just... You know what? Oh, I have two of these, see? Why do I have two of these? It was this. 50% to add a square. Oh, this one's better. The big guns. Oh my gosh. Oh! It's because I'm level 40, that's why. That's why. Oh,
I'm on it.
Oh, wait, wasn't there? I thought there was another one. Yeah, I must be seeing things. Well, I mean, I know there was another one that I took out, but I thought there was another one on top of the other one. Okay. Dang, Bonnie, them double taps though. Dang, son, Bonnie, you're so beast, man. My gosh. And after this promotion, you're gonna be like. A beast. Oops, what did I do? Froze the game. Open up too much stuff. Alright, Bonnie. We're almost done, Bonnie. Collect the ammunition before we get into another battle. Collect the arrow. Collect the arrow. Please, box. Alright, back to Cooper's Roost. I'm just go to Life Fountain. I don't care where it's at because I... Oh man, I could've just gone to Skull Island. Came back to Cooper's Roost and... Yada yada yada. Alright, whatever. I think the way I went was kind of a long way. Alright. Yeah, make a U-turn. Wait. Okay, no, never mind. I was gonna say. I could've sworn I was in a different skyway. Oh my gosh, don't do it. I'm just gonna go around. Oh my gosh, there's another guy over there. I'm gonna just go all the way around. Thanks guys for making me go all the way around. Waste my fuel. Psh, psh. All right. Come on, we could have enough fuel just to make it. Oh gosh, I pressed the space bar. I kind of like how the space bar puts down your anchors, but I also don't like it because usually, like, I press the space bar like when I'm on a mount to jump. So yeah, you know, it's kind of awkward that it does different things at different times. See, because I'll just be pressing the space bar just cause it's there, but when you do that on your ship, you just stop. So it's like, oh well, now I look foolish. Alright, Koopa's Roost. Thank you, Jack. Wait, don't you have a different name here? Slim? What happened to Jack, Slim? Okay. Sorry. Oh my gosh, the guy for the thrill is way over there. Whatever, I'm just... I want to say we're kind of close to finishing up with Bonnie's promotion. Kind of. I mean... Oh my gosh, I hate when that happens. Could you go up? Alright. Smitty, why do you have a question mark that has a quest? Alright. Hello. Micro bones. Alright, back to Skull Island. Okay. Alright. Alright. There's nobody in this realm. Oh. I remember. Do you guys remember, like, the beginning of the series where there's a whole bunch of people? And then now there's, like, it's deserted. I'm in a ghost town. Isn't that a song now? Shh, there's something going on outside. It's making a scary noise. Alright, anyways. Back to my ship. Oh my gosh, I need fuel. Okay, I could look at fuel and then I could press this magical button. Will I make it? Will I buy fuel before the button regenerates? No, wait. 3, 2, 1. Oh, darn. Alright, let's go. Alright, Minecraft bones. I wanna say we're close to finishing our Bonnie's promotion. Bonnie! Oh my gosh. No, what are you shooting me for? I thought you were a friend. Actually, no, where's that bigger ship? Oh, that's a friend, I think. Oh, nice. Okay. All right. Come on, fuel. We can make it over there. We can make it. Yes. Flying fish, don't jump on my ship. Don't jump on my ship. This is not the time. Wait, do you guys shoot at me? You do. Oh, I thought you were the other one where I actually had to bump into you for you to get on my ship. That's so misleading. Alright, anyways. My crop bones. Are you going to promote Bonnie now? I mean, she deserves it. She's been through a lot. Alright, let's see. Where was he at again? Oh, that's right. Alright, Bonnie, I'm ready for you to say, let's go to a tavern. Oh gosh, where's he at? Where is he at again? Oh, okay, wait, he's close. He's close by. I don't know how close, though. Alright, Well, he's not here. Okay. don't have much fuel. Wait, I could go get fuel and then get on my ship really fast. I wonder if there's like a hotkey so I could just use that button. I don't think that there is. Alright, anyways, give me fuel. Man, just alone, like, this quest for Bonnie has taken like almost 10,000 gold from me. Jeez, that's a lot. Bonnie, I love you, okay? It's worth it. Wait, I thought he was... Wait, who's this guy? Yeah. Did it say Port Regal? Oh, it's in this little... Oh, man, I'm gonna have to fight somebody, huh? Because I don't remember going here before. Hello. Oh gosh. I can't. Oh my gosh. Just because I clicked. No, don't do it. Okay. Alright. What do we got? Oh, hey. Oh, Deacon. Deacon! What are you doing, Deacon? Get out of here. We already beat you. Alright. You know, one of these days, my pet's gonna join the battle. One of these days. Guess not today. Ow. Bonnie! What? Bonnie. You were supposed to join the battle. Wait, do we even have to fight these guys? It said defeat. Alright, whatever. You're a buck. Okay. I guess I'll just wait for them to come over here. Bonnie, though, I thought you were supposed to be in the battle. Well, I guess this one's not even really Bonnie and Squares, but... Still. Alright, good, there's no musketeers. Because when there's musketeer armadas, they shoot, like... Pew! Readjust. And then pew! Yeah. Alright, let me do one of these. You can't go that much. You could just wait here. Right, actually, dang it, you can't go that far either. Actually, I had a doubloon for them to go farther right now. Wow. Oh, we have the mobilized fun. Yes. Being immobilized is going to be great, isn't it? First strike. Awesomeness. Dang, man. Oh my gosh, they're going after him. I'm sorry, you're the first that they have to go after. Oh yes, I could do my... Big guns. Big guns? Do I have big guns? No, I have that. Let me get rid of this, do that. You don't have blades. Oh, you do have blades on. Okay, you do that. Wait, is my attack gonna be enough? I think my attack's gonna be enough. Never mind. I changed my mind. Okay, we could attack that guy. Yep, it was enough to kill him. Good thing I changed my mind. Ooh, a mega hit. Sweet. That's very good. Oh, and you get a blade storm. Sweet! Dude, that's so beast. That's beast. Wow, I got a mobilized device. Nice. Nice, man. Good job, Perry. You look weird with the stuff that you have because I'm not used to it. And you haven't seen it. Like, only when we promoted you and I haven't seen you since. But good job, Perry. Alright. Perry, you're doing really good, bruh. Seen you do a whole bunch of flips over there. Alright, let's see. I got gunnery. I guess I can do that. Let me see. Attack him. Yeah, I think he should kill him right now. Alright. Show close. Oh, darn. Harry, good job. Good job, Harry. It was so good. Ooh, gang, I see you.